Well, I don't write songs myself because anything good I ever think of is already part of something else. But I am interested in writing arrangements of songs from that period and trying to make them sound like different bands, trying to take things apart and put them back together on my own. So here's a song by UB Blake and Noble Sissel from their famous show Shuffle Along of 1921. And I arranged this to try to sound like a Bix and His Gang record from 1927 or 8 that could have been made on OK Records. So you tell me how I did. This is called Love Will Find a Way.
I count off the first tempo and then my brain sets a new tempo.